Starting from zero, the Lexus brand's newest challenge. Lexus enters the new realm of battery EVs, the inside story of the development project. On this day, Toyota announced its electrification strategy to achieve a decarbonized, carbon-neutral society. Lexus made a particular impression. Lexus proclaimed a goal of 100% battery EVs by 2035 and a sales target of 1 million units worldwide. Leading the way is Lexus's first pure battery EV vehicle, the RZ, and with it, a whole new level of expectations. The electrification project carries the future of Lexus. It is led by Chief Engineer Takashi Watanabe.
Concept word is the natural.
Even for Lexus, a pioneer of hybrid systems pushing electrification, development of a pure battery EV vehicle would be a first. How did Lexus enter this new realm? Using development footage and interviews from the development team, we take a closer look at how natural was achieved in the RZ.
バッテリーEVになると、もうある意味もうモーターがタイヤを回してクルマを走らせると、もうそれだけであの車としての機能が完結できてしまうっていうことで、まあそういう中でレクサスらしい味っていうものは何なんだろうなと、どうやったらそれが本当に出せるんだろうなっていうのは、あのものすごくやっぱり難しいことだなというふうに思ってました。The
first topic was vehicle behavior. The biggest obstacle was the unprecedented battery weight. When turning the steering wheel, the vehicle would get pulled by the weight. The first thing the team looked at was predictable vehicle response under any situation according to driver input while maintaining stable posture and line of sight. To achieve this, it would be necessary to properly control the front and rear drive force.
A
system was needed for the front and rear wheel drive force to stabilize the car according to driving situations. Watanabe sought the answer to this.
そういった動きをこうどう作っていくんだろうっていうことを考えた時にヒントを得たのが実はチーターなんですけれども、ターゲットから視線を一切ずらさずに追いかける様っていうものがインパクトがあって、その時にすごくクリアになったっていうのを覚えてます。The
new focus was on the wild cheetah. In the next episode, explore the new drive force system inspired by the world's fastest animal.